Thanks, Alan. A 19-member Bellosguardo Foundation has been formed. The foundation was created under the late Huguette Clark's settlement. It will oversee the Bellosguardo property once probate is completed in New York. It will also handle Clark's artwork and extensive doll collection. Mayor Helene Schneider had a part in handpicking the 19-member board of directors. For more on this story, you can log on to our website at KUIT.